ma'am, ha, the social media is catching up with you and the youth. Mm-hmm. So you've actually captured that audience too. With with your jokes in campuses, when you do your hops.
In fact, wait. I think I'm being motivated for a pickup line. May sinat ka ba?
Bakit, ma'am?
You look hot.
Ooh. Kayo po ang nakapula.
Sandali. Ay, teka! Kapamilya ba ako?
Bakit po?
Kasi para sa akin, pag ako kinuha nyo, walang iwanan. I will take you on the wings of my love. At ako ang magsasabi na kahit wala na akong ning-ning, sa akin pa din kayo makakaasa hanggang sa mga probinsyano na ako ay maglilingkod.
You've swept it all, ma'am.
Yes, just go to the log on mytopak.com.
Ma'am, speaking of that, are you in
search? Lahat sila mayroon. Si Madam Emil Diffic nga mayroon. Aqua.net.
Are you insulted?
Insulted
by allusions that you are Brenda?
I think a lot of people resort to desperation, desperate measures, situations. Call for desperate measures. They have thrown anything at me. But I am everything but a coward.
But mommy,
you are a Howard.
Yes.
I would rather be a Howard, but I am not a coward. I have gone through. Look at this. This is just coffee, right?
Yes.
Because accompanying this coffee is not an ordinary Filipino breakfast. Death threats for breakfast.
Oh.
Ransom note for merienda.
But you're tough. You've obviously managed.
I am strong. I am invincible. I am a woman. Part woman, and I can survive this election.
And actually, beyond the elections, what else really, what are the other thoughts that cross your mind?
Well, a lot of people are questioning about that choice of Bong Bong. Mm. Oh, by the way, he has given me my own nickname.
What's that?
Yam Yam. Mas masarap, di ba? Bong Bong and Yam Yam. It was a better idea to run with Bong Bong rather than run with his father, because that is quite a daunting task, you know. Although it is interesting what those ghost voters who are supporting his father can say about my candidacy. But I believe that I should not stop, because I believe that the children are our future. You know, you teach them well.
Yes.
You let them lead the way. I decided long ago never to walk.
Yes, but you did. You rode.
Through the storm.
Yes. Actually, mabalik tayo dyan sa storm na yan. Bago tayo matalon ulit sa politika.
Marunong ka pala mag-Tagalog. Nahirapan naman
ako sa English. Ako pangalan lang po yun. Okay,
magalala. Hinukay ko lang lahat ng mga English na nalalaman ko.
Pero paulit-ulit nyo binabanggit yung traffic. Obviously, one of the problems that need major solutions. What are your plans to ease traffic in Metro Manila?
I shall continue to develop ways where the examination process to be a qualified driver's license holder be more tough. It should include biochemistry, mm-hmm. quantum physics.
Mm-hmm.
So,
wow.
Pagkuha mo ng driver's exam mo, kasama dyan ang molecular biology.
Okay.
Para ang matitirang sa isang taon, ang matitira sa lahat ng aplikate mga tatlo.
At saka ma'am, pag ginawa niyo po yan, imagine niyo lang kung gaano kaluwag po ang EDSA. Wala nang sasakyan.
Yes, teka. Inimagine ko, yeah. Ang luwag nga.
Ang luwag.
And I shall also ban all vehicles na may gulong. So pwede ang canoe, pwede ang camel, pwede ang paa on foot, pero okay. Hindi pwede ang palad, kasi ang palad, may gulong din ang palad.
Oh, tama.
So, and, okay, you know, color coding, that can be second only to my plan, which is to just have tougher examination procedures.
And aside from that, what other policies would you like to implement?
Education. That's why I resent the fact that they question my abilities, my quality, my emotional state, my psychiatric state. It is an insult. And I will stop that. I will improve the educational system of this country. K-12, wala yan. K-97. Huh. Para pag nag-aral ka, mag-umpisa ka sa K-1, 2, 3, 97. Pagkatapos mong gumraduate ng education mo, senior citizen ka na.
Aww.
Pensionado ka na. Hindi ka na kailangan magtrabaho.
Pero ma'am, in fairness,
wonderful!
Sabi naman ni Maldina talaga, education is a lifelong process. Bakit hindi,
diba? Look at me. One look at me. You will want to be educated.